The idea of American Shave came up between me and my wife. We wanted to do something different, something a little modern, something upscale. And we had previous barbershops before. This is something completely different. We wanted to offer the hot leather shave, hot towels, excellent haircuts, pretty much whatever you want. I've been a barber for about 12 years now, give or take. I decided to become a barber because I liked just cutting hair. It was something that my aunt used to do. I'm very artsy. I like to draw and just be original and do things with my hands. And I just got into it until I saw what I think I mastered anyway. Shaving with the razor is like an old school thing, like classic, that it's very rare now and a lot of people are doing it. And it's something that I like to do and bring back. I'm very close with the guys that work here. We've been working for about 2 years with each other, so we've grown to know each other more and more, and they're all fabulous people. Andrew is a very, very straightforward, dry cut type of guy. If he likes it, he likes it. If he doesn't, he doesn't.
I've been working at American Shave since day one. I just like the customer's reaction when he gets up out of a chair with a good haircut, and there's a smile on his face, and he has confidence. He's ready to go out for the night.
Juan is Mr. Know-It-All. Whatever question you throw at him, he has an answer or he knows something about it. And he's very, very smart guy and interesting to work with.
My relationship with the guys, it's cool. We work together. We have our moments, but at the end of the day, I think it's just work.
I am the youngest, fortunately and unfortunately at the same time. You know, I get a lot of the guys messing with me and telling me to calm down. Sometimes I get out of control and say controversial things, but at the same time, you know, I have to still be mature and be professional.
My wife is the backbone, I think, of American Shaves, and she's the strong one. She's the one that tells me basically, this is right, this is wrong, and without her, I probably wouldn't be able to do half the things that I do. You know, it's a busy day today. Let's stay focused, let's stay on top of our game. We got a big day, it's busy. You have a design today, Anthony. I expect great work from you today, so just do what you do and rock out with this one. Just make sure everybody's happy today, all right? All right, let's do it. We start off with a classic haircut, which is just a normal haircut, however you style it, whether it's short or low or long, it doesn't really make a difference. And then we have a rock and roll, which is basically a haircut with a basic hot lather shave. Then we have a heavy metal, which is hot lather shave with a hot towel and a cold towel, and obviously the haircut as well. We have the American Shave, which is our popular shave. It's basically pre-shave oil, a hot lather, 4 hot towels, 2 cold towels, and a couple other things that we use. Y'all are rock stars in some tin foil with a glass pipe. Is y'all guitar? Now, yes, it is. Little Angela suffers delusions from these high times. She's been cleaning up since 14 on the main line. And her hunky, funky junkie of a boyfriend got her on late nights with a skirt tight. Whoa, she's a wild thing. Oh, let that all swing. God bless our high times. But you know that last night turned to daylight. In that midnight, there came a dead day.
I like working at American Shave.
I like working at American Shave.
I love working at American Shave.
I love working at American Shave.
I love working at American Shave.
We just love doing this. We love being here.